got a few things here. So claims coming in right about at the estimates. The estimate was for a jump of 2.4 million. We got 2.43 million. It was 3 million the previous week, so it's a little bit of a drop from last week. We got to take the good news where we can find it, guys. Continuing claims, though, coming in 25.073 continuing claims, and we were looking for a jump there, and that's about what we got. Also, we're looking at Philadelphia Fed numbers coming out right now. The business index coming out 43.1 versus April's 56.6. 43.1 is worse than expected for the Philadelphia. That's South New Jersey. It's Eastern Pennsylvania. That's Delaware. That's kind of the business survey there. But again, that is the story with the initial claims. So now we're up to, let's see if I can do some quick math here. We're pushing 39 million claims in total. Well off the record that we got the week of March 28th. And again, we did get a bit of a revision, 2.68 for last week. But those are the initial claims and not much movement in the futures. We're down 109 right now for Dow Jones futures. A little bit of tiny bit of pressure that we're looking at right now, Maria.